New at 10, Gadsden Independent School District says they were hit by a ransomware attack on its network today. According to the district, the attack happened at 2 p.m. and immediate steps were taken to secure all systems. They say student and employee data were not impacted by the attack.